tonight, y'all. You can see I got my adventure hat. I think I finally found, like, the spot I'm gonna set up for my new base. Gonna do a little visit. What are you doing over here? Check me out. Oh, this ruined castle nearby. Cool as hell. Jet it. I'm gonna be real sorry when I make my home over here. Damn. Whoa. Ah! You guys aren't making me feel very welcome. Alright, so I'll be back with some water pals. Ah! How are they still hurting me? I'm so far away. Okay. Sheesh. So hostile. After I set up base. We're gonna pull up with some penguins. And I'll just check this out. We got this whole castle, beachfront property. You know what I'm saying? Let's get a better look. Originally, I was thinking up there. It's a little bit safer, since it's up on a cliff, but, I mean, it's not as cool up there, actually. It's just safer. This is safe, and it's on the beach, so, who doesn't want a seaside castle? Marketer right there, okay. So, this is pretty good. It's got a cliff all around it. If they were smart, they would use that, but that would be kind of crazy. Same with that. I'll be building a wall anyways. This will be the only curated way in and out. And besides that, look at that. Just all fortified cliff. Oh, don't mind if I do. Stuck, but maybe I can put some foundation like some flooring on through here. Another alternative would be just to do it right here, but that's no fun. I kind of want to do something with these walls. This part seems to be the most open. This, I could put some stuff in there, but close that off. Yeah, let's try it. Let's try this spot out. There's nothing to mine. But I like this spot. Ah, I keep forgetting. Gotta do that. Mining on the field. Does anyone have rocks? There we go. There is sulfur right here, which is great. This little island is not that bad of a spot. Ooh. Alright, I just need to find some palladium. Hope those bullies aren't over there. Uh-oh. Let's not let my pals see them all free over there. No shards, no nothing. Whoa, what is that? Powerful looking beasts walking around. Except that. Oh. Some thugs over there. Okay, not been able to see any palladium ores. My fault, I should have grabbed some before I left. But they're usually everywhere, so let's just hope. Hope to see some blue. And then we can set up shop. Any blue? You to rest up. In fact, they gotta be like, they run out of energy and just fall out of the sky. It's like, oh, is this your first time flying? Here we go. Of course it's right next to all the trouble. That's the only one. Damn. They were on go mode. that's all I needed. I'll fly, do a little circle around just to be safe. See if I have any luck. Seems like this stuff is always around when I don't need it. Uh-oh. You getting tired after 10 flaps? Whoa! Just fall down and keep flying to rest. What the hell is that sound? Volcano or something? Oh, there's a volcano over there. It got dark abnormally fast. That is a creepy rumbling. Palladium. Good. And it's not palladium. I think my eyes playing tricks on me. Okay, let's see if I do have enough. I have enough. Good job. Good for me. Flambells. Alright. This will be a sunset setup. Which is an ideal for figuring out where everything should go. But that should be okay. Chill it. Here. Just checking out the parameters. Oh, okay. Got some pockets over here. Alright. This isn't bad. This placement at all. What'd you think, Chillit? All this stuff on the side. All this stuff next to the staircase. Might still make a bit, like a little Yeah, I might still make like a wall right there. So this part is gonna be tough because this is a lot of good natural defense right here. Would be nice to have included this part also. Got all these, I guess, walls. These aren't really the stronger walls of the two sides, though. So the only other option would have been to maybe put it right here. And then that would have included all of this stuff. Stand right next to this tree. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. About 5 steps. Okay, so now. And just maybe see what it's like to build a cow box right here instead. Baby. Okay, this is all a part of it. I'll accept that. It's gonna be weird. Okay, pretty much cut off right at the bridge. Got all this good stuff. A chunk of this. A chunk of that. Some of the staircase. So it looks like I can put stuff right here. Some stuff in here. Here and here. So my biggest problem with that is these walls. If I want to do anything that the pals are working on, it's going to be a nightmare having them navigate through this stuff. Yeah. Okay. So I think the first way was probably better. This is a nice open area, but actually get that open area with over here too. I also get this open area, not to mention some of outside and down that way. So if I wanted my pals to drop off right here, you know that they do not. There's not great AI with it. So we kind of just want all this stuff to be open. If I had them doing jobs in between here, that might be a lot. Now I can solo go through here and make some defenses. So we shall see. It forward just a little bit. Oh, it shows me the parameters before I build. That's cool. Clutch. I did not know that. Okay, so that means base ends right here. And this is outside the base. Okay. I'm more than likely going to try to use this part than I am the beach. So, wait, hang on now. All this to use to. I was gonna minimize this part and maximize the front, but. So dang, I would have to put the, yeah, I'm gonna have to push it back, or else I'm gonna have to put a wall through the stairs. Here's part of the base too, that's lit. We are gonna back it up just a tad. Placement very serious, as you can see. Play me with the borders in my other bases, so I gotta make sure that this is correct. Alright, let's try backing you up more than I probably should. Just to make sure. cleared on that side. Hopefully I didn't take up too much real estate. Alright, so now it's bugging on this side. Damn it. You know, there. This is tough. Interesting piece of work right there. All right. So, I mean, that's kind of cool. I guess I could use this as a border. Boom, wrap this around. Still got the castle. If this was pushed forward, it wouldn't mean much. Little spots to build down there. Yeah, this might be a little border situation actually. Cut in through there. Okay, yeah, that's it. Go through here. Cut off this staircase a little bit. I don't think anything over here. Do we have a breach? Looks like it. Watch this little area. Seal that off. Luckily they got this little thing, but if I could fly or jump, I'm done with. Should be easy to seal this off. A little tough because of the staircase, but I see some promise. Let's make it do what it do. Hey-ho, silver. Hey-ho, silver. Alright, this ain't bad. The new crib, y'all. Look at the new cribbo. Castle on the beach, just the two of us. Alright, so yeah, this is my new base location. I'll do a video of, you know, how I set it up and all that stuff, but I think I'm gonna go with this. Look at that. I got my little barrels, like I got my wine. We doing it big. All right, guys.